international rugby returns to East London for the first time since 2005, as South Africa, for the second time in 2 weeks, take on Italy. January Becker, fantastic season.
Side entry.
The advantage to
six.
The Springboks. Mornay Steyn follows through beautifully. The fans go up. He adds to his considerable average in just his 15th test. January Burger. Now the double around. Now Andrews Becker. Difficult to stop. He's so edge
up his
size. Steyn with a chance again. Mornay Steyn runs his second try in two first matches with great ease.
There's that dummy go. So one-on-one with a prop. Perugini had absolutely no chance. And South Africa are off to a flyer.
Yeah. Okay, thanks, Brownie.
To Tony once again. Gowan. Nice little turn by him now. The Salami.
Too high. Six green, high tackle.
Was on the shoulder, but the referee Andrew Small disagrees. The sound of the vuvuzelas doesn't put him off.
Release three.
January could be dangerous. Yeah. So two. Brian Habana. Beautiful pass. Yes. What's your second
try?
Very quick as well, the way the ball was processed, and then the little flux of it for Brian Habana. Absolutely brilliant.
Well, it's not often you see a Springbok fly half get two tries in a test match. January once again, now Berger. Here goes Becker. This is a sight to behold. Here goes Peace. This should be all right. The left winger must have thought, this is a number eight, I'll haul him in, no way. January, with a drive, but oh, good defence by Italy. January must have thought he was over. Yanni Duplessis looks like he crashed it over the whitewash.
Well, South Africa is celebrating. Yanni Duplessis is almost certainly, and in fact has certainly, grounded the ball. No doubt that that's a try.
Yep.
January, lovely top up to Spies. And this goes. Brown Habana equals Louis Cavendish Townsend's record.
Well carried up here. That ball should have gone wide initially. It was carried up a couple of more times than necessary. Eventually it came out to Spies. Mornay Steyn just grabbed and held, freed up Habana on the outside. Try number five for South Africa. And records for Habana.
January, here they come again. Francois Lowe, so nearly over. And the referee will go to the TMO. Let's have a look here. What Peter Guertel just took him, it looks like that's a good try on.
Try it is. It may well have been a small case for obstruction or accidental offside as quick on the matter.
Tabouli, Gawad. Now is that the right tactic? It may well be. Looks like mustn't. It's a Pepe.
Michele Pepe is.
He has got him for the try. He's celebrating certainly.
Yes or no?
The referee wants the advice of Graham Hughes.
You may award the try.
Super try.
There's plenty of space on the right-hand side of this ruck. Forwards looking to go. The crowd over there deciding to try to sail as a referee. And BJ Guerta gets his first try in his 22nd test match.
A very, very solid and very good Springbok performance this afternoon. South Africa have come out on top of 55 points to 11. Mission accomplished. And together, I've got to say, very polished, very accurate, well deserved.